champion, and I feel like we're gonna hear a lot about him.